So oh my god. Brian, I just had an idea.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah, we should really do that. Sounds like a great idea. Yeah, hey, I'll text Eric to let him know we're doing it, alright?
Dude, you're sitting right next to me. Dude, I should call Caitlin.
Hey. Yeah. That's a great idea. We should do a YouTube special for the Hump Day Show. Cool.
This is your local AP, Mr. D. This is the Hump Day remix. Hump Day! Whoop whoop! The remix. Shout out to Miss Bruce's squad. Hump Day! Yeah!
Hi guys, this is Bonnie from Body on the Street, and today we've got Sarah Maynor, winner of the Best Actress at District Trumbauer. And today we're going to show people how much better than other people that she is. Hello? Hello? Oh, he has headphones on. No, he doesn't. Hey, have you met Sarah Maynor? Yeah. Oh, yeah. How do you know her?
I've had a few classes with her over the years.
Oh, that's cool. Have you won Best Actress at District Trumbauer?
No.
She has. Do you guys know Sarah Maynor? Yeah, let's go. I hate myself. I hate myself. What are you doing right now? All right.
I hate myself.
Hey, have you met Sarah Maynor? Oh, you haven't? Have you won Best Actress at District Trumbauer?
No.
Well, she has.
Not yet?
You probably won't. Have you met Sarah Maynor?
Yes.
Have you won the Best Actress at District Trumbauer?
No.
She invented the Falcon Theater Department. You should be ashamed of yourself. Must really, really be awesome to just like portray that many emotions with your face. I'm gonna go home now and be alone. Hi guys, this is Sarah Maynor. She was the star of I Once Was Lost in The Little Mermaid.
Oh, yeah.
You don't know about her?
I don't. I don't know this girl at all. Yeah.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Have you met Sarah Maynor?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Have you won Best Actress at District Trumbauer?
No.
That sucks. Sarah Maynor has.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You should try to accomplish something once in a while. Even if you're the teacher of the Falcon Theater Department, you can't spell the star's name correctly, Jennifer Kilpatrick. You run the school, but you don't run the theater department. Have you met Sarah Maynor?
I have.
That must be pretty nice for you. Have you won Best Actress at District Trumbauer?
No, I have not.
Oh, well, maybe you should accomplish something other than a doctorate. Have you met Sarah Maynor?
I have.
That must be cool. How much do you love your friends?
A lot.
They must love Sarah more because she's more talented. That must really suck for you. Sarah, are you okay? Do you need any water? Are you fine?
I'm fine.
What's it like to be you? I've always wanted to be talented.
I just kind of live life just like everyone else.
That must rock. It must rock not to be sad all the time.
I mean, I have sad moments.
Are you sure? Are you sure you don't need anything? Because I can get you something if you need it. I can get it for you.
I mean, if you really want to give me some water.
What kind of water?
Water?
Wow. He's making dreams come true.
Billy on the street. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. It makes sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't shine, if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the saddle. Might as well swim. My world's on fire. How about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.
I'm about to break it down. Wiki wiki. Here we go.
Oh, hello. It's me, Miranda. So today, you will be able to go through school with me. It's not me. I look better than this. Do you know how to weep? Like this? Can you, like this? No, it's horrible. Horrible. All right, buy my book. It's $200.
Okay.
That sucked.
Is the seat taken?
No. This is my favorite part. You now. Do you want to learn how to weep? Like this? Come on, like this? No. It's horrible. It's horrible. Buy my book. It's $200.
No.
Are you kidding me? Why is my show not up there? Why is that not me? I'm going to be a prom queen, so... You're too close. I don't like the color pink. Your outfit will never be as good as mine. Oh, I did this! Disgusting, are you kidding me? Kidding me? Who put my book in the trash? Oh, hey, is that my lunch? I just need 10 more scenes. Oh, is that gone? Wait, get trapped. I can't reach the Rice Krispies. I need a Rice Krispie. Help me! Mannequin Jerry. Look, I've got one too. Mine's better. You can be my new bae. Oh, look what I found.
bunnies at? Hey, where are my bays at? Now you can get one too. Hey, where are my bays at? Where are my bays at? I got so many bays, man. Now you can get one too.